Hey everybody, it's Brian from iSpring. Learning paths allow you to combine multiple courses into a complete training program. Let's see how they work. You can find learning paths in their own section over here on the left. I'll just add a new learning path, give it a title, and then click Create and Manage. Here you can add a description and set a duration for this learning path, and then go to the Outline tab to populate it with content. Learning paths are broken down into chapters, so I'll just add a chapter right here. Now I'll click the Add Courses button and select a few items from the content list. Clicking the pencil icon here lets me enter a description for the chapter and set completion rules. I can make learners view the items in order or skip around, and I can also choose a condition for completing this chapter, either all courses or a specified course. You can set due dates for each chapter in the settings, and the completion options can also be applied to the entire learning path. Just as an example, I'm going to make the order sequential so you can see what it looks like in a sec. Now I'll save the changes. Here's the Settings tab, which I'll cover in another tutorial. And the invitation process is the same as it is for any other iSpring Learn content. Now I'm going to preview how this learning path looks on the learner's side right here. Here's all the info up top, and there's the standard comments tab since I have discussions enabled. Note that since I set the sequential completion option, these items are locked until the learner completes the first item. Administrators can generate reports on learning paths by going to the Reports section and selecting the Learning Path Summary Report. Here you can run reports on one or more learning paths in your content list. More information on reports is available in another tutorial. Thanks for watching! Now you know how to use learning paths in iSpring Learn. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.